Well, children, let's begin this beautiful day by thanking God. So join your hands, close your eyes and say, Praise God, praise God. Praise Him in the morning, praise Him in the noontime. Praise God, praise God. Praise Him when the sun goes down. Thank God, thank God. Thank Him in the morning. दिवाली है तो अभी हम ये दीपक कलर कर सकते हैं, ओके? So you have your books, my book, so you can take out your art and craft book, Saint Xavier's, and on to page number 21, we will color the दीपक, ओके? So are you ready? Now for the pot, we will do taking brown color or any color of your choice, जो आपको पसंद है, वो कलर आप कर सकते हैं. First, we will start with the outline. Okay. Color your outline. Slowly. Use wax color. Wax color you use karna. Then you color inside. Then for the deeper here you can use orange for the flame. This flame you can use orange color sakte. Orange and little of yellow. Little yellow we use karenge hum to acha lagega. Jo flame hota hai wo red orange reddish color we use kar sakte beech mein. And you can use aap shading kar sakte hain. And for the frames outside, here you will use yellow or orange. The rays of the flame. Then color it nicely. This also you can color or even whatever you want to do. Different colors. Use your ideas and make it colorful and beautiful. Okay, children, like this you will color your Deepak nicely. See, look at this. It is done now. You can color like this and use crayons and you can use a dark color also. You can make it look beautiful. Till then, you take good care of yourself and have a nice day. Bye bye.